One of the oldest kinds of music here in the USA is bluegrass. It goes way back, but it's alive and kicking. And right now, here's the next generation of bluegrass superstars. They are the Salty Dogs. Come on, man, y'all just waving through the whole song. What's going on, man? How you doing?
Good.
What's your name?
Braden.
Hey, Braden.
I'm Mason.
Hey, Mason.
Gary.
Gary.
And Presley.
Presley. Hey, yep. Presley.
Hey, I'm Kaiser.
Hey, Kaiser.
Yeah.
All right. All right. I like you. Y'all boys from the country.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I like that, man. I'm from the country too. I'm from West Virginia. So, why'd you decide to play bluegrass?
Well, I grew up around music, and
I did too.
His parents play, and
my parents. Play. Well, they play the radio. It's the closest thing to that.
My mom and daddy play the radio. That's about as close as they get to the instrument. But they sure can play it, though. I tell you what, my daddy turned a mean knob. So, hey man, let me hear you do something, a little thing on your banjo there.
Do this, Mason.
Because this is what I do. I'm Kurt. Let me have that, man. Give me that. See, I don't play fast, you know. I'm into love song. Do country girls like bluegrass music?
Who knows?
Sure.
Boy, y'all so nervous right now.